Thank you. Everybody, let's go! McFly out here being an A-tier villain, as always. He's down there with the Wrecking Crew and the Serpent Society as just forgettable. DJ, what's up? Router's gonna change your life? What's that mean? McFly. Hello, Patrick. What's up? How are you? Lowe's in the house. How's the aquarium? Short day for the aquarium. I'd still be. I did, but then I swiftly changed my mind real quick. Sean, what's up? Woo! Tokyo Aaron coming in with a 1-year sub. What an absolute legend hero. Kuru Karima! I'm eating these PB Twix things. I don't know. They're good. Sorry, we were cleaning. And that turned into a whole thing. And then the cop showed up and had talked to him. And been busy. I like how the days I say we don't have anything going on, everything happens. This is delicious. I don't even know. I don't know why this jam. Is this jam? I don't know. It's very viscous.
No.
No. Got some legal matters in the works. James, what's going on? See any sexy cephalopods on your Saturday aquarium? Couldn't think of another S word to work. Toei's after me. John Toei's coming. Extension once. That's killer whales. Man, that hurts. I'm gonna try not to drink today since one, we're losing an hour of sleep. Sea creatures are the best creatures, okay? There's nothing better. Red Fire, how are you? He's got a good obsession. I don't know, we'll see. Like I said, my wife's asking her sister and niece if they want to come play games, and if they do, I'm gonna have a beer or two. Loosens me up for the charades and stuff, but you know. I don't know what to do with this. Might just take the blue and do a little bit of touch-ups on like some of the bad spots. And then black wash. You gotta get the horns sanded, filled, and probably sanded again. Amy, how are you? Been a minute. It turned out okay. You know, it's got some rough spots. We hand-painted the back, so it's not, like, the prettiest, but I think it's gonna be fine with, especially once we get the matte coat on it. The semi-gloss, the satin. Or secret resort. Amy, that is fine. I'm just glad you got a new job. I'm happy for you. Congratulations. Unless it's literally, like, the pits, then I'm sorry. It sucks. So that's, I don't know. Just trying to get a game plan going. I'm all messed up because I think we get the Kongs ready to clear. Los, this tea is hotter than the actual sun. Get them ready, start clearing them. Then we can get. Maybe get Ancient Age Yellow finished. Or we could glue in Cairo and get him ready to clear. Well, that's good. I think that's a little important. I did want to sand this horn. I guess we could wet sand it, but I don't know how well that's going to go. Horn. Spike. Brow. I don't know. Whatever. I'm sorry. I'm just all messed up. And I want to get going on these helmets that are close. I did want to get Aubrey Yellow wet sanded. I need a day off. Thanks. It's getting there. So we got to do touch-ups. Horns. We got to find the mask. That's also important. We need to find that. That's a big deal. It doesn't fit great with my hair up. I don't believe in haircuts. Thank you. Please and thank you. I've had long hair for probably 20 years, and we're going to roll with it. Thank you, Aaron. If you pop on the TikTok, Aaron, that is your helmet printing. I'll never get rid of my hair, though. Why is McFly such a villain? Like, I don't understand. All I do is help this individual achieve his dreams. You know, be just trying to make his life better. Just dumps on me constantly. I couldn't do bald. I got a bad shaped head. You got a bad shaped head. It's not a good shaped head. It's not a good shaped head, okay? I guess we could get the pink on Miss America while we are screwing around with this. That's what we did last time. It worked out fine, so. I did a tiny bit of touch-ups. We're going to finish touching up, paint the eyes, another coat of green on them, and get the black around them. And then we're going to get the clear. I guess technically Aubrey Red is ready to rock. There's only one line to do. So I'm going to be around my right. Miss America, what are you beautiful? How are you? Oh, good looking. What is he looking? I said, girl, suck me up like you. I said, babe, girl, come around that electric mirror. Spam was smart. Man. You look like your uncle. What's that mean? Ben. Yeah, it looks great, honestly. I mean, yours would be absolutely perfect if it screamed at me. What third's hot dog? What's that even mean? What does it mean?
Rub down. Alexa, set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now. While you wait, would you like to play a round of Super Quiz of the Day?
No, thank you. Sean's playing the long game. Respect that, I guess. I respect that. I can get behind that. The changer looks 1-to-1, the DX. I don't really know how much they could improve upon it without ending up in like a Cure Major situation. I'd say that's probably like one memorial nobody talks about or owns. Right? I think Logan owns it. Why not both? I think like 2 months ago, Big Bad Toy dying. Big Bad Toy Store had the changer with the bow thing on sale for like $30, and I snagged it. I think it's in my pile of loot. No, I think Zen Kaiser is for it, right? Might be, I don't know. Might be the first memorial and not artesian. Cause that was the line before. Right. I don't know. I'm sure McFly will correct me. Gotcha. Is there a school bus? I thought that was Nikamaru. Is that what it is? Whatever Kaku Ranger's sentient van is? What's going on, Orval? I'll go. Oh, okay. I'm doing all right. Having a day. Not a bad day. Opened up a ton of toys just to put them in a tote, but you know, it's always a little fun. Thanks, stream elements. I was right about what. Yeah, I still have a bunch of unopened stuff. I'm like, I could do a video on that. And then, like, I just... I told my daughter tomorrow, if it's not, like, freezing out in the front room, I'm gonna finish the King Oger Caucasus thing video. And I still gotta edit Tarantula, but at least I'll have the footage. To get Easter Bunny pictures. We didn't get Santa pictures this year. Which bums me out. I don't know. I mean, I get it, but like, I don't know. You're old now. You'll get there. How did that go, Sean? Get your whole life ahead of you, Orville. Whole life. Again, huge shout out to McFly for hitting the tip goal this morning. We now have Just Beyond in the pocket. And the new tip goal is for G-Bon. Knocking out these metal heroes. There's already a file for G-Bon, so that's nice. Cheap. Credit card debt never hurt anybody, you know? Whoa, Peep, that's awesome. I'm trying. I haven't heard back, which I might just ask my cousin because she's doing it, but I'm hopefully taking my daughter to do Pysanky and Eggs next weekend. Alexa, repeat timer. Repeat timer. Pysanky and eggs. They're like Russian painted eggs. Do I like Dune? I like that outfit that What's-Her-Face had at that premiere. That thing was cool. And that's all I've ever seen of Dune, so. That's a lie. I think a little bit came on after wrestling the one night on TNT or something. Like, and I watched a little bit of it. Yeah? McFly. I like anything you do. What's going on here? What's that mean? I don't understand how Blue Sky works. I did realize when I joined, there was like no Power Ranger stuff. All right, I think this one might be good. Oh, let me see what they do with these. I don't know if my, if you can see the top. Chishita Chio, dying sentai. Oh, they're full. These are painted full black. Okay. Let me do that real quick. Should we line the nose? I think we just leave it, right? I don't want to overdo it. Interesting, interesting. Oh, hold on. I've got the alarm. Let me fill these in, these like little vents up here. Fill these in. We'll get the other one done and it'll be time to clear. Taco PL, is that how you say that? Thanks for the follow, appreciate you. Welcome to the Popsicle Sticks. I don't know, we're working on it, we're a workshop. I need a Space Sheriff Scheider helmet file. Is that the red one? If that's the red one, then I got one commissioned. Zero should have one in a couple months. Thank you! Appreciate you. Thanks for popping in. How are you doing today? Something, but I think we're gonna just continue on with these. Well, this one's all right. Oh, hold on, I don't like that. Pretty.
Pretty lines. Pretty lines.
All right, now we're good. Thank you. Logan's gonna get him like, this guy is garbage. Why do I let him make these designs for me? Alright, it does fit. Alright, that's cleared here. Let's get number two! James, are you in here still? Is Johnson meeting with the old cast today? I was trying to get him to do a live stream, but... Ah! Too much stuff. Got all these spider braces here. And empty water bottles? I don't know what's going on. Again, these lines were masked for the most part. We're just crisping up a little bit. You are scratched, McFly. Zen, super zen. Probably not. Let me see. I don't know what my pro is. Alright, now Ender. No. There we are. This one 300 by 300. 300 is kind of like the min, honestly. I mean, you could split it up and make it work if that's all you got. Don't let that stop you from creating something. It's just a little more work. A random question. Oh, feel free, ask away, whatever you want to know. So what video did we do that was actually split up? It's like one of the last ones I did that was split. Magi Blue, Mystic Force Blue. That video I kind of show you how to put stuff together. I need to do a magnet video. Everyone's been asking me. Maybe we'll do it on one of these. Since we have two. How's that sound? And then I do have the spot putty video done that I might throw up on the Patreon so you guys can laugh at it and tell me how bad it is. And I need to edit the paint one. And then we'll get one on scaling and slicing. I can't think of anything else that would be, like, super important for, like, a more in-depth video. If anyone has any ideas, let me know. Put it on the list. What the?
Like, what is going on? Hey, super, super appreciate you getting Lost Galaxy Yellow to follow me. That's insane. I checked, and she definitely did. Absolutely awesome. I super appreciate it. I feel like Thanos getting those actor follows. I think we got like four now, three? Yeah, awesome. How's the convention? It's so hard to get in this edge here. I don't know, DJ. I gotta find a wig for this Miss America. That's actually good. Aaron sent me one like a while ago that I was gonna look at. Yeah, well, that's awesome. I'm glad you met him. I've heard nice things about them. I think that black around the eyes looks so much better. See, no black. Look at that. Mean. Looks mean. Like it. Oh dear. Sorry. It's okay. I think this one might touch up the gold a little bit. I'm not happy with how it looks. Yeah? I think, Dino Thunder Blue follows me. And I know In Space Silver does. Thank you. Absolutely. Need some of that Logan swag to snag me a new Wild Force too. But no, that's awesome. Seriously, thanks so much. Another coat of green on the eyes, I think. We'll check the back. Yeah, actually, I never made one. Well, I never made a video of one, but I have one here almost done and a stunt one. I'm actually going to paint here. How are you, my friend? I was going to message you. I was curious about your what you're going to do for your gloves and shoes for your Boone Red cosplay. Run this store now, McFly. Before you crack it.
No. No.
All right. You'd be so mean about it. Thanks for the colon dance. Oh, colon dance. Man, you just need to get some whiskey and call it a day. More bang for your buck. Why? Oh, mint tall boys, that sounds. I'd drink it. I'd probably try it. Oh, watermelon mint. Oh. Oh. There's some choices, there's some serious choices went behind this combination. Let's get the gold and touch up the earmuffs. Earmuffs? It's kind of why I just freehanded these, because I'm going to touch them up anyway. Here it is. Not a big deal. Ear caps. My daughter calls my apron with all the helmets on, my Power Ranger cape, my garage Power Ranger cape. I'm like, well, it's an apron, but I like the imagination. Ear caps. All right, let me get a little bit of the Inca gold in a cup.
And these should be ready to clear. I never did make it to DG. I guess I'm gonna get a tub. I'm gonna put that gold.
Johnson! There he is! I thought you were doing your big meetup today. You did! And you didn't live stream? My bro. This is yours, by the way, Johnson. Everybody's sick. Some touch-ups, we're gonna get cleared here. Now, looking forward to an unhinged Western Strike live stream, but I get you, fam. I understand. Yeah, did you take helmets? She tried on? How'd it fit? I guess she probably still have all that padding in her. Gotcha, gotcha. All right. Great. And we're gonna call it on that.
Hashtag call.
I do want to touch up just one line a little bit, but. Okay. Hashtag progress. iPad, why aren't you recording? Huh? What did you do? What happened? I mean, unless we got some footage. I don't understand. Are you full? Are you full again? Change life. I'll get these videos off here later. What a disgrace. Okay. No, I record. I think it's full. It like just shuts off. It's charged! It's fine! Like I said, I think it's just full space, so we're like, hey, we're gonna stop recording, and then it stops. Let's clear these bad boys.
gas out? What does that mean? What does that even mean? Okay. I need a shower, I'll tell you that much. I feel gross.
Hold on.
Got to do the vents. I could go for a Strumbo, kind of. I got some silicone egg molds. To do like egg patties for sandwiches, and I had an egg sandwich for lunch. And a thing of peaches. Accidentally, a non-sugar Red Bull, or a non-sugar free Rockstar, that's it. Like a fool. Can't win them all. Much better. God, the sugars. Yeah. Big oof.
Starting now.
Okay. So we're going to do touch-ups. Glue the eyes in on Cairo and get this cleared tonight. think I have to take it apart. I'm not sure. Probably. Take the tubes off. To touch up the orange and blue eyes. I think that's it. It's okay. I'm not happy with it, but I don't know what else to really do. So I did the touch-ups on the front already. I was waiting for the orange, so we'll do that in a minute here. Let's get the eyes glued in. Nice shirt, bro! These are fantastic, Johnson. Honestly, awesome. I'm excited. Eastern Strike. Okay. Oh, I want to record putting the eyes in. John, so you get this and you hate this, you won't hurt my feelings. You can be honest with me. That's fair. Yeah, I'm in. I'll watch it just for that. Thank you.
I set a timer. Do I have a timer?
For how long?
Oh no, do I have one running? There, I think it says storage 4, that's great. That's great. Okay, I think that's good.
Alexa, how long's left on my timer?
You have 1 minute and 20 seconds left on your 10-minute timer.
Timer McFly. Hashtag bogus.
We'll glue the eyes in here after I do one more coat on there. So I need the camera. Smash tournament? What's Smash? Melee, Brawl, Project M. Five? I don't know what you call it. I don't know what you call new one. Thanks, James. I wish it was a little better. I truly, honestly disappointed in this helmet, but we're doing our best. Doing our best. It's not great. How am I supposed to put these in here? Oh, ultimate, okay. If we do this, you might be able to see. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
What's going on, Taco? How are you? Hey, shoot me your shipping information in a DM. I have your shirt for you. It took forever to come in.
Forever.
Thank you.
your helmet is, but...
Looks the same as it did last week. Alright, we are going to get the eyes glued in here and then clear it, and hopefully we can get it to stay together with the tube detached. Might be the whole thing, but we'll see. Okay. Got it, Taco. Thank you. Probably gonna do another shirt giveaway, hopefully once Rulina gets my new design for me. So that's right where I want that. So stay tuned for that. I'll ask them about it. They're at with it here. Then maybe we can do it on our long weekend over Easter. Sounds fun. Sounds fun. Okay. So that's where we want it. I think. And that's where it's gonna go. Fine. We haven't done any eyes yet lately, so haven't had a chance, honestly. I mean, only two, unless you want me to paint your lenses and stuff. It doesn't matter if it's fine. I mean, you can do it either way. Like I said, I need to figure out how to get the supports off those lenses. And I honestly might just get 3DC to make it into a box so I can back and form them. I don't know. I honestly don't know what to do. need to get I need to get a tote to put alcohol in and see if I can soak the supports off. Might be able to see those, I don't know. Like, they look a little weird in, but honestly, once the back's closed and you can't see, like, the light through it, I think they're gonna be perfectly fine. Alexa, Alexa, repeat timer. Repeat timer. Oh my God. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10 minute timer, restarting now.
She's the worst, right? Thank you.
happy about. But
ouch. What? Yeah. That's goofy, I'm sorry.
How's it look?
It's because it's burning my eyes. It's okay. Like I said, I'm sorry, Johnson. I really, this helmet went tits up real quick. I don't know where we went wrong, but I'm trying to just pull something together for you at this point. And I will give you a discount, just so you know. Oh my god. That super glue didn't flash off yet. Oh my god. My retinas. Why am I crying? Crack is beautiful! No, we are going to get this cleared here, I think. Do you want it shiny? I got something in my eyes and it hurts. It's okay, we're fine. I do it all the time. Do you want this shiny? Do you want it not shiny? Like, what do you want? There is Johnson from this. It's fine. It's fine. You could order, you realize you just can't afford to go to the hospital. She has to deal with it. Same shine. I did almost say McFive because you're sitting here berating me. I caught myself, though. I see what you said. You're funny. You're funny. Real funny, McFly. You know what? I cannot handle you as a human being anymore. I think you just constantly outdo yourself. Miss Ruby. Hi. Hello. Welcome. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. No, I've never dumped you, McFly. Here comes a D's nuts joke, I'm sure. Lame. Do better. Actually, it was kind of cool with the... investor. I mean, I can't argue with that. Imagine Dragon. It's terrible. First off, solid joke, Johnson. So proud of you.
All right, kings, queens, and everything in between. Get this going here. I think this looks okay.
There's always a couple things I'm not like happy with, but that's pretty mean. You want this? Just the shiny! Gotcha. Say less. Alright. Genesis is alive, that's nice. We'll see, Johnson. Like I said, I don't know.
I don't know what to do.
UFO, how you doing, buddy? I feel like it's been a while.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Okay, all right. Feel good. Let's get CO Yellow over here. I mean, this is a very long week. It's been a very long week. I don't think I can clear these. I doubt the clear will stick to the PVC. Is it PVC? Whatever. Acrylic? And I don't want to take a chance and screw it up, but I think they'll be fine. Again, I'm sorry these aren't the best. Call it the goo. The goo. The goo. All right, friends.
Let's get Zeo Yellow over here.
We're knocking stuff out tonight. Knocking stuff out tonight. Kinda. All right, do it like that, I think we're fine. So we need to get the white masked, then get the yellow on it.
Call me the goo. I be coming out your tube.
What's going on? Oh, I need to message Zero back. Got way too wrapped up in an opening Transformers earlier. And then my wife started cleaning. And we got too involved in that. Amazing. I loved it. Personally, I loved it. I thought it was absolutely solid. My daughter also enjoyed it, which is important to me. I just direct download stuff, so I have it. I just actually downloaded Arrest the King Oger this week, so I have it. When I hopefully get my Plex server set up, that's on my docket. That's on the radar here. I don't like torrents. If you need like a direct download link, I can send you where I get mine. I feel like I don't have everything, and I don't know what I don't have at this point. I need to consolidate my media library, if that makes sense. Where is the tape? Hit me up on the Discord. Thank you.
Right. How's everyone's Saturday going? We having fun? This beer's looking real good, but I'm trying to behave. I'm trying to stay in the pocket. What stream to hub? Oh, like something set up or like Plex? Be naughty. McFly! Like how that looks. I don't think I'm gonna use Plex. I think I'm gonna use Jellyfish. I don't know if anyone ever heard of that. It looks interesting. It doesn't really have any like gaming system apps, so maybe I will use Plex, because using my PlayStation would be a lot simpler. Well, I guess I could see if my TV has the app. If it has the app, then... I don't know. I need to do something. I feel like the one running out of like episodes on my flash drive, then I just totally forget for like weeks. To be honest with you. Usually I put them on flash drive, take them to work, watch at lunch. Or if I'm sitting at home and just get home from work, I just put on YouTube because it's just easier. And like Gokaiser and stuff was on YouTube, so like plow through that real quick. But the only Zoosier on YouTube is like some French or Spanish sub or something. I don't know. Check it out. I don't know if it's better than Plex or anything. It just looked interesting. I don't know. I was just kind of looking at what the options were. My dad's friend gave him some like old PCs. I think some decently beefy ones. I don't know if it can do like the real-time encoding with like H.254 or whatever it is, but they could probably just do MKVs. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Country, gonna eat a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches.
Correct. I'm gonna wet sand this. It's bothering me. I don't know why it got like these little pits here, but. So this should be good to get the yellow on. You put the next coat of pyro here. Okay, so that's going. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Get the yellow on this. Okay, you can clear it. You should be able to clear it tomorrow. How this looks. Get the mask off this. Maybe we can detail line this and do the black real quick. Then this is kind of ready to wet. So clear. What else were we gonna? There was something else, wasn't there? We're gonna sand the horns for Mystic Knight's blue. The two Kongs, Ancient Age Green, Cairo. I feel like there's something else. I feel like I'm totally blanking on something. I should spot putty those. Oh, the Zeo Yellow. We're doing good. I think we're on track for tonight, actually. For once! Oh, God. Ugh. All right, I will. Hmm.
They're not great. We all know you. But actually, I honestly don't remember how the Aubrey Red is. Cheap. Don't like that. Last one we did turned out a little cleaner than this. I think I've seen Garbo Harvest. What does that mean? What does that word mean? I don't think it's too bad. I just think I cut out the visor on that one, so like it's not like the prettiest around it. I mean, I knew what I was doing at the time. Okay. Oh god, that's gross. Gross. Honestly, I don't think anything some pinstripe won't fix. Oh, that's gross. That's gross. We'll have to fix that. Yuck. I was feeling good about this masking earlier. Now, not so much. It happens. It's fine. Everything's fixable. We'll get it. Patrick's back. Don't. This is embarrassing. Terrible masking job. Six states away. Looks good on a shelf. Good on an elf? Ew. Sometimes just to not question McFly. Homie's in his own world. Okay. So how do we fix this? Yuck. Well, we're gonna need some white. Saved by the bell. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer restarting now.
I feel like we just cleared that, didn't we? Oh, I guess we masked that whole helmet. Huh?
Sunburst, yellow. Yeller. It's a color.
$1.
Excited.
Excited you did something, Patrick! Let's go!
Okay, let me get some paint in the cup.
Paint in the cup!
You could apply. Do you have a file for one? I have an old Russell Blue. Say less, King. We could do that. I was going to say, maybe just a kit, because I don't feel like trying to paint that. It's kind of why I haven't worked on that Noro sheet. It's kind of intimidating to paint. I mean, honestly, I just need to suck it up and just do it. When are you moving? You said you've been moving for like 9 years. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not. I mean, that still sucks. I don't really want you to move. It's a shame. Words are all scum. don't think we can clear this tonight, because I think we're going to need two coats to cover some of this mess. I mean, I guess we probably need a coat, but I probably can't have time to get it cleared, too. I could use a hand sander, you know what I'm saying? Trick baggage. McFly, what did you say today? Oh, none of your sweets are forbidden or something. Yeah, that one line's a little sketchy, but the pinstripe will tighten her up, I promise. Right. What's that mean, McFly? I'm in for it. I'm in for it, though. I do. I cannot lie about that. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Okay. I think it's good for first coat. I think it looks sloppy up here, but we can touch it up. We'll just make the pinstripe covered up. Our little secret, okay? So I don't remember what we did in the last one. Did we do a line around the mouth? Okay. I thought so. I'm probably gonna do it anyway, but.
Oh, this feels weird. I don't know why. Got a little texture. Be all right. Yeah. Okay. 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 Yeah, I think we remember. We looked up the 20th movie, didn't we? And it had it. So we'll do it. I'm not gonna do. I'm gonna use tape around the visor. My hand's not that steady. Should probably use tape around this too. We'll wait. We'll wait. We'll let this cook. So we don't want to overdo it. Dude, I swear to God, this dude, I swear to God, I am a very nice person, but baseball mat and some kneecaps, okay? Christ, I can't, I just... Oh, no, not that. No, not you, McFly, I love you. That Chinese eBay thing got me. That's funny. I looked through all his listings. That's the only one of mine he has in there, but that's funny. That made me laugh. I'm honestly not that mad about it. I don't know. I should probably, like, hey, don't use that, but, like, whatever. Whatever. I don't know who to get in contact with to get it fixed. Texture, which I mean, I guess I could probably like wet sand off, but probably screw up the paint. I don't know. I might just roll with it. The clear usually makes it feel better. Like I said, we'll have to do some more touch-ups on it tomorrow. That masking just didn't go very well. I'm gonna be honest with you, friends. Stick is stressed. So stressed. Like, why is it so hard for people to just do their job? Like, I don't understand. Like, even prop makers, like, if you're gonna take some money and do something, just do it. Like, it's not hard. I mean, I get it. Sometimes I take a while with stuff I do, but I also don't take people's money, okay? Maybe it's selfish for me to say that gives me a little bit of wiggle room, but I don't know. Still, like, just do it. Now you come crawling back. Abare. Just this stupid contractor. Okay. We'll let this sit. I said, I don't think we did these lines. I'm pretty sure these lines aren't anything. So, these are very simple helmets. I don't take money. I don't like having people's money and not having something to give them. If it's a finished helmet, sure, go for it. Yeah. Vice? Yeah, I have a file for it. I have a 3 C's. I don't know if it's compound eyes, I'd have to look, but yeah, I've been wanting to make one, honestly. I really like his design. Revise has some great designs, except for Over Evil. What the hell? I will take that to the grave. That is the ugliest
modern rider suit ever.
Got ruined my mood. Anyway, individual looking. Yeah, Over Demons. Over Demons is hideous. It's hideous. I'm sorry. Is that what you're asking? I mean, probably. I'm gonna be honest with you. It might take me a little bit. Maybe next time I sat down, I got like 6 files I gotta download, get on my drive and all that. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer restarting now.
I'm thinking for Shredder. I think like the main part, I'm gonna just do flat black on it and dry brush on brown. I think it'll cover it. Look cool. Pay $440 for it? What? I mean, if you're serious, want one, Nova, let me know. Because if you don't like 3DC's file, DeZackers has a file, which we can get. It's not a big deal. It'd still be a lot cheaper than $450. Holy Christ. Zero might even have a vice. I'm not sure. I know DeZackers definitely has one. I don't think 3DC's is bad. I don't know if his has the compound eyes, though. His revised. Jesus. The Revy. Oh my god! Kamen Rider. Why? Yeah, man. Seriously, if you really want one, just let me know. Figure it out. when your tea bag breaks and blah, blah. Who's Facebook? What the fuck? What are you saying to me? What time is it? It's 8. It's almost 8. Oh my god. We did a lot tonight. I don't want to do so much more. Like, I just don't want to be done. But. Will do, Loaf. I will. Alright. I'm thinking maybe hand sand these and get some putty. Or not putty, some. Or wet. Some. Filler primer on them. They should be almost close. Like, again. Daylight savings is the pits. We had the big rant this morning about it. I don't know if we should bring it up. I'll get upset again. What? Wait, was there something else we needed to do? Oh, I should get the silver on there. I doing? Oh, I need to look up that. Hold on. Let me. Hold on. Hold on. Everyone, hold on. I want to get some paint on that too, that other helmet. And then we'll sand this, and that's probably it for tonight. The Zackers? Did you find it? Oh, McFly. I'm sorry. It's terrible. That's pretty reasonable for a file. I mean, if that's the route you want to go, let me know, because I can usually talk to him and I can get it cheaper sometimes. Okay, hold on. Let's mask this real quick. I'm gonna print that not too still.
Oh my.
Remind me, I'll send him a message tonight, see what he says the price is. I mean, I'll have to factor some of that into the price.
That makes sense.
But let me see what he says. Who might not get back to me? He's in, like, I want to say Indonesia, but I'm not sure. Where is the tape? There it is. Bear Raw cosplay. This right now is actually a custom helmet for a company. Doesn't turn out the hottest, but. You know, Nova, I don't take anything until we get it done. But yeah, currently at this right now, we've got some helmets painting. I just cleared a couple. Power Ranger Zero helmet, we just getting yellow on it. Maybe. Maybe that's who it is, I cannot say. We use smaller tape for detail lines. I mean, I guess it's vinyl, but yeah, for detail lines, we mask off. This is just what I use on edges. Works the best. Yeah, it's gonna be, I'm gonna be honest with you, it's gonna be a couple months. I'm very, 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 very backed up. No, we'll resin print them. Thank you, Bear. Appreciate you. Alexa, repeat timer. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
The thing is, we might have to boil this. Alexa, stop timer. What is she doing? Oh my god, Alexa, stop timer. She's not too bad. It's so hard to tell sometimes. Yeah, we'll see. Once we get a little closer. I think it's pretty close. I do think it's this, though. Sounds good. That's actually quite perfect. Alright, this should work then. Yeah, that should work.
If we're gonna heat it and bend it out a little bit, that should be fine. Okay. Let's get back at it. I just wanna make sure before we go carried away getting paint on it. DJ, me too. Like I said, my son was up all night. And, well, not all night, but he woke me up 3 times. I had that rock star for after lunch. I drank it too quick or something because I just got anxious and not like energy. I just got anxious. So. How are things with the little one, DJ? I feel like, I don't know how you're doing it. That's a cop fair. All right, I will put another coat on Zio Yellow out there. I'm letting her cook a little bit. That enamel yellow, she's tricky. She's fickle. Fickle! What? I don't know how you do it. I mean, I guess you don't have work right now, right? So that's gonna help. That's nice. You need to normalize paternity leave, isn't that what it is? Absolutely stupid that you have a kid and then, need your back at work, you know? Make sure you check out the Patreon. I dropped the ball and didn't end the pool for the Metal Hero, so you still have till probably Monday, I'm not gonna lie to you, to get your vote in on the Metal Hero helmet. We're gonna get modeled.
It's time for special roster.
Sad NC, thanks for the follow. If that's how you say your name, then I apologize. Thank you. About $1 tier, vote, get all the updates, exclusive videos over there. That aren't on the YouTubes. Promise. Also, check out this week's video. The original Kamen Rider. Is it though? McFly's probably gonna say, nah. That's the third helmet. I don't know. I find the first. Three helmets, super confusing. Sorry, I didn't mean to use that terrible voice. Fly. I'm sure you do sound like that, but like, I don't need to broadcast it, you know? Soon. I need to talk to him, but something else kind of came up, and I don't know how to deal with the situation. It's not bad, it's just, I don't like it. Do need to get it out. I did ask him for some pictures to use for the thumbnail and didn't get much back, so I just gotta come up with something. Probably gonna get out. I think Monday I'm gonna try to get out Los's Oja Caliber video. I meant to do it this Monday. I'm sorry, Los, I totally dropped the ball. It was like Wednesday, I was like, oh. So I need to like do the title and the description and stuff still, and I just. So I will get it. I will. Monday will be
The King Oger caliber, whatever the weapon is. It's Oja caliber, isn't it? I think. I don't know. I'll have to look it up. That will go out Monday. Awesome file by Lowe's. Go check him out. He has it on his Etsy, I believe. I'd like to redo it one day and resin print it now that I have the resin printer. I didn't at the time. I might not get this painted tonight. I'm gonna need like four coats to cover this. I don't have time for that. I do want to get up early and wet sand. Not wet sand. Well, we need a wet sand. There's lots of good wet sand, but I didn't putty anything that I needed to. I hate my life, guys. I don't. But thanks for reminding me, DJ. I do need to get that up. I actually looked at it this week. I was scheduling videos, so it makes me do the thumbnails. So, get through them. We do have up to August scheduled, so that's cool. I also have, 9 videos I gotta edit. And I'm gonna try to get the spot putty video up on Patreon, so everyone can check it out. Let me know if it's stupid. I should release it or not. Appreciate you. Dude. I thought it was a fun video. I enjoyed it. I'd love to sit down with him again if we could come up with some questions to ask him. Honestly, I'd love to see a tour of his stuff. He's got insane stuff, man. I'm trying to get some screen use buckles off him. I think that'd be cool. Molds of them, not the actual one. I do need to go on this. I don't think it's going to be as nice as I wanted it to, but his ears are red too. I guess we could do silver and then do the red over it. I don't think it matters too much. I don't know. It's really weird colors.
really thinking of doing silver because I can actually do the silver tonight in like 2 seconds. I don't know. Is that me being lazy? I hope not. Let me think here. Okay.
So mad about the daylight savings time, you have no idea. What an absolute joke. Yeah, it sucks even more with kids, DJ. If they don't get the memo. All right. Yeah, I guess. I mean, if you put it that way. Biofeet soldier. All right. right, sorry, I'm trying to like hurry, but like not. If that makes sense. I think I'm slowly coming to realization. See you, UFO. Have a wonderful rest of your evening. Thanks for hanging out, appreciate you. We're sadly almost done as well here. Myself. Do the circumference. I can probably try to make something work. I'll be honest with you, UFO. I forgot what we're making you. It's for your friend, right? I just honestly don't remember what it was. Okay. Yeah, get the circumference like right above the brow or at the brow, and I could probably get to get. I can think of make that work. We should honestly mask this and do another coat of black. I'm being fair. As long as you don't bend it, it should be fine. Like, just keep it as straight as you can. I add a little extra. So, I mean, there's some wiggle room there. I just need that general. You could try like googling cosplay calipers and you can print them out probably and try to use those. I'm not sure how well that works, but I think you can probably cut them out, put them on cardboard and make them work. I know some people do that. There's a lot of options. I could try to make whatever you give me work. I feel more comfortable with like the 3 measurements, but you could try. It's always kind of a shot in the dark anyway, so. Okay. I'm probably just gonna do this line and then do another coat of yellow on that, hit this with some black, and then we'll do the black tomorrow. flying. That's the spirit. I like it. I love it. All right, UFO, thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you. Another coat of yellow. I hate saying yellow like that. Yellow. Yellow! Got nothing sanded.
Falling apart the seams. Mentally, tomorrow should be a fun day, friends. Like I said, we got, one, two, three, four, five, six, and eight, nine, unless we can finish tomorrow. What are you doing tomorrow? Exactly a lot.
Maybe.
I don't think it's a secret. I don't know. I just see my probably will. Dropping the ball. Black on it, go down the inch rate. We'll do the back tomorrow. So I'm going to wake up
angry because of daylight savings. We're gonna get out of here. I'm gonna sand the horns for Mystic Mike Blue. Maybe we can get that cooking. I don't know. Get wet sand stuff. I'm gonna get Shredder sanded. These two Lightspeed Rescue helmets, Z Cross, and maybe we'll wet sand while we paint stuff in the morning. Well, maybe we'll putty stuff first and then wet sand stuff. Oh, I want to put a coat of black on Shredder. Hold on. What do we do? Oh, God, I still have that going from Aubrey Red. All right, hold on.
So, here, I'll show you Shredder real quick. I went to this Turbo Ranger for a mile and it's So bad.
Good Shredder so far. Again, it looks pretty cool.
Pretty gnarly.
Oops. Whoops. Again, this is looking pretty cool. And then this... I think this sticks out. I don't really know. Like, I don't know how you get it in there. I don't know. That can't be right, but maybe it is. I don't know. Maybe he pulls it down. I don't know. I haven't seen. Well, I did just watch it, but I wasn't really paying attention. How you get it on? Definitely goes like this. Well, I guess that works, huh? Woo! Again, I think my hair being up makes it not work, but.
The turtles!
Oh my god, right? Yeah, I think I just need to go down. Whatever, we'll figure it out. It'll work. So, like I said, I'm just gonna get black on this, and then we're gonna just dry brush it. Probably something like brown acrylic, honestly. I don't wanna lose all this detail. It's really nice. Like, if we sand that, we're just gonna lose it all. And I think I don't see any layer lines, I just see, I guess there's a little over here, but. Again, I don't know.
Probably not the best.
Thanks, Prylon. For what part, DJ? I'm sorry. I just need to honestly, like, look at screenshots. I haven't looked at anything for the paint-wise. To be 100% honest. Ah, gotcha. Yeah, sure. I'll take any advice. But I think that's it for tonight, everybody. Sorry. I mean, we did do a lot. I'm not going to lie. We did do a lot. I feel good about tonight. Better than I did this morning. And I'm hoping to keep that momentum rolling into the morning. You'll see. We've got a lot. We've got a wet stand that I really need, really, really need to get to. So, like, we got all the Turbo Rangers, at least two Bioman. So that's wet. Okay, not Turbo Black, but... So that's seven. Time Red. Geets. Ressa, Mystic Knight, Blue. Three Kyarugers. But I finally got Kyaruger Pink's Buck printing. So that's what kind of hold me up on those, to be honest. But anyway, thank you all for hanging out. Hope you had a great evening. I know I did. We'll be back tomorrow morning. Shoot for 9 a.m. That's the usual. Unless something happens. It's daylight savings. Give me a break. I don't know. You know, we'll see. But have a wonderful time with the rest of your Saturday night. I'm going to go watch the rest of some wrestling and some food. So have a great one. I will see you tomorrow. We're all being to Discord. We'll see.